The President, please be seated.
The
chamber is now back in session.
Nous reprenons l'audience.
The President, Mr. Kang Kek-il.
Mr. Kang Kek-il.
They practice at S21 on the interrogation of the prisoners.
Parlez de la pratique des interrogatoires à S21.
Did all the interrogation involved the use of tortures all the time, or there were exceptions?
Était systématiquement appliquée lors des interrogatoires, ou y avait-il des exceptions?
Excuse, Mr. President. The majority of the time, the tortures were used
on appliquait la torture
during the interrogation, except when I clearly knew.
Lorsque je savais.
And that I mentioned before the chamber, that is the case of Koytun, torture was not used.
Par exemple, dans le cas
according
de Koytun,
to the surviving documents, it is my conclusion that all the confessions that when Nat asked Mom Knight to conduct the interrogation, I think all the confessions involved the use of torture.
Alors, il y avait
specifically
utilisation de la torture.
I am sure in the case of Professor Payton,
dans le cas
the
du
torture
Payton,
was not used.
Je suis sûr que la torture n'a
and
pas été employée.
For that confession, there was no torture involved.
Ces aveux ont été obtenus
like
sans qu'ils soient torturés.
Clarify that to you, Mr. President.
Je voulais vous le préciser.
The President,
le président.
The accused, collect your emotion
je vous laisse
and be
pour,
in a ready state to answer the question.
Maîtrisez votre émotion et répondre à la question.
The torture on the ordinary prisoners and the torture on the important people inside the party rank
la torture était
during of the Democratic Cambodia. Was there any difference between these two groups regarding torture?
Y avait-il une distinction entre la façon dont elle était pratiquée sur les uns sur les autres? Réponse.
In general, the torture was similar, and except
générale,
in some cases.
La torture était pratiquée de la même manière.
For example,
exception.
In the case of Von Wade.
Par exemple, dans le cas de Von Wade.
For Von Wade, Comrade Bond.
Pour Von Wade,
knew of my feelings, so
Bond
he chose
quel était mon
types of torture by submerging him in the cold water and using a fan to make him fever. So that was the only limit of torture done on Von Wett.
Ça, c'est la limite de la torture qui a été infligée à Von Wett.
The President,
question.
From what we have heard, you read the three notebooks of the interrogators at S21, namely the books of statistics, the list, and the books on the organization. For the Mom Nice notebook, Mom Nice Alice Chan, and the Pons notebook and Toy's notebook, which recorded the instructions they received regarding the interrogation and the torture at
S21.
The list of statistics instructed politically. The interrogation techniques taught by you, for example, to psychologically defeat the prisoners by using torture, and if Onka asked not to beat, then do not beat, and if the party orders you to beat, you have to beat with mastery. To beat them until they speak, no exception but avoid their death. Do not make them too exhaustive and die. The instructions and the psychology written in the Chan's notebook and the list of statistics that we extracted, do they reflect the reality of training and instructions by you on those interrogators at S21? The accused, Mr. President. That is true. It is the content of what I taught them.
Cela correspond bien à
if it is a handwritten note of Brother Mom Knight, he made a lot of notes of my speech. And regarding the book of summary of Comrade Pu Polly, he summarized what I taught appropriately. These two documents do reflect my training.
Reflète bien la formation que je donnais.
The President, question. The purpose of conducting torture at S21 was to get the confessions,
était-ce pour
including the allegations on those prisoners and the names of people who were considered enemy. Is this statement correct?
Considéré comme ennemi. Est-ce que
the accused,
correcte?
Mr. President, that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
The President, the real intention of interrogating the civilian and the Vietnamese civilians and the Vietnamese prisoners of war, what was the intention?
Vietnamien, notamment de civils vietnamiens, quelle était-elle?
The accused. From the 6th January
1978,
the interrogation of the Vietnamese prisoners of war, as well as the Vietnamese civilians, were to have their voice to be broadcast on the radio. That was the main purpose of interrogation.
Enregistrement à la radio. C'était la principale raison que nous avions les interrogés.
No, the president, le président during the interrogation of the detainees
au cours des interrogatoires
by
des
prisonniers. The S21 interrogators, did you personally intervene or use violence or torture
ou utiliser
on any of those prisoners who were being interrogated?
Sur les prisonniers qui étaient interrogés?
The accused, Mr. President, I did not even enter the interrogation place.
Je ne me suis même pas rendu dans le
so I did not know if
par conséquent, je ne savais pas
si there was violence in there, except in the case of Chuck Hill, that I slapped him.
Dans le cas de Chuck Hill, je lui ai donné, je lui giflais.
The president, there are some witnesses and some supporting documents which show that you committed some violence, namely kicking a prisoner using a rattan stick
en
to beat on a prisoner and beat with your hands on a prisoner. Do these statements ring any true?
Des prisonniers de
est-ce que ces Mr. President,
reflètent
they are
la
not
vérité?
Correct.
Est-ce que ces éléments reflètent la vérité? Réponse de l'accusé, non.
The President,
le Président.
There was a remarkable incident taking place at S21.
Une circonstance extraordinaire où un événement extraordinaire a eu lieu à S21. Il y avait 5 ou 6 interrogateurs qui ont torturé
une continue torturée. Torturing on the female
groupe
prisoner.
Qui, pratique,
is that
qui a pratiqué
true?
Cette torture, qui a appliqué cette torture sur
the
cette prisonnière.
Mr. President,
est-ce
that is not
vrai?
True?
L'accusé, Monsieur le Président, ce n'est pas vrai.
The President, is it not true in the case that you did not participate in torturing that female prisoner?
Vous n'avez donc pas participé.
Is it not true because that incident did not happen?
Ou bien est-ce que
the accused,
cet événement
Mr.
ne
President,
s'est pas produit, n'a pas eu lieu?
I did not believe that incident took place,
l'accusé,
that five interrogators gathered together to interrogate one female prisoner, whether she was important politically or in the line of spy. I did not believe
pour
it.
Interroger cette
I did not think it
prisonnière.
Happened. I did not know which female prisoner.
Tel événement soit
but
survenu.
Majority of the female prisoners, they were not important. So I did not pay much attention to the female prisoners entering S21.
Je ne pense pas que de tels événements aient pu avoir lieu à S21.
The president.
Le président.
One day in the workshop, you asked Bu Ming to beat another person named Jan to exchange fights. Do you remember this event?
Et de faire en sorte que
and
cette personne change
can
coup.
You tell anything about it to the court?
D'un tel événement et pouvez-vous
the accused.
En dire quoi que ce soit devant la chambre.
Frankly,
l'accusé.
I have forgotten it, but
pour être franc,
I could recollect that event when Bu Ming said about this. But maybe I just would like to entertain by way of asking them to find exchange vice
divertissement en leur demandant de se battre,
non,
mais je ne suis pas certain.
The president, in your capacity as the chairman of
S21,
did you order your subordinates to torture
the detainees? prisonniers.
How did you order them to torture the detainees and by which methods would the torture be employed?
Quelle méthode avez-vous employée?
The accused, Mr. President,
l'accusé, Monsieur
I have
President,
already stated the methods of torture.
Je vous ai déjà parlé des méthodes de
there
torture
were four.
Pratiquées. Il y en avait
in general,
quatre.
People would
en
be
général,
beaten.
Les personnes étaient
I did not
là-bas.
Determine. The president interrupts. I do
le
not
président
want
interrompt.
To hear about that. In general, have ah. you ordered your subordinates to beat, to torture any particular detainee? If it existed, how was your order circulated to them by way of telephone or by telling the interrogators directly? Because there have been some reasons that prove that people who were tortured would be tortured by the interrogators directly through orders from you or upon the orders from the upper echelon in order to extract any particular confession to satisfy the interrogators or the people who needed them.
Personne qui avait besoin des aveux.
The accused.
L'accusé.
The surviving documents are numerous concerning
Il existe
this
de nombreux
matter.
Documents qui ont survécu sur
There
cette
was
question.
Interference from my superior. And when Mansan was
Mansan
interrogated and when Sitchai was interrogated, I wrote a long letter.
J'ai écrit une longue lettre.
To warn, to threaten them,
pour les avertir.
Because there was a piece of advice from the superior.
Car les supérieurs ont
at least I
avait conseillé que
annotated
au moins.
To beat these people, and also in another incident, I ordered to beat another female detainee to say exactly to confess
faire en sorte
the truth, but I can't recall the details.
Dise la vérité.
Sometimes. I would say that if they did not confess, then medium tortures would need to be inflicted.
I
annotated on the instruction regarding other documents
intermédiaires appliqués
about medium tortures and other forms of tortures,
dans les documents.
But I did not instruct them to
Mais
beat any prisoner through telephone, because my telephone within S21 was linked only to Comrade Hoare. Not other people, so that I could ask him to discuss matters on a daily basis. And other staff of S21 could not initiate any phone call to me, so they would meet me personally instead of making any phone call. So in conclusion, there was no instruction made through telephone, and there was no instruction thought through telephone when tortures would be needed. But I did annotate on some documents regarding what kind of tortures should be applied. The president.
Le président.
You referred very often
Vous
to
avez très
Toi,
fait à Toi,
the interrogator,
l'interrogateur.
And you said that this person
Et vous avez dit
liked
cette personne
torturing the prisoners.
Torturer les prisonniers.
And if the call torturing method failed, then prisoners would be referred to comrade Toy to interrogate them. So who made the decision to refer people to different groups, or it was a general principle? For example, when any prisoner did not confess in a particular group, then that group would refer him or her to Toy immediately. So was that the general principle?
Du mode opératoire général?
The accused. Mr. President,
l'accusé, Monsieur le Président,
people who were difficult to be interrogated and sent to Toy, such incidents only decided by me
pour
and
il était difficile
by
de pratiquer eh bien,
two people only who could make
que deux
such decisions. The
president, que deux personnes, à savoir toi et Hor, qui pourraient prendre la décision de passer ces personnes
Toy
dans un autre groupe.
To carry out
le
the tortures
vous avez Toy à,
by
à
inflicting
la
the hot method of tortures.
La méthode chaude.
But how was such torture inflicted onto the detainee, and how could you know such practice was carried out at S21, because you said you never had contacted these people through telephone,
and
you also stated that the implementation of torturing, the hot torturing method, was assigned solely to Toy by you. So how could you order Toy to carry out such practice?
Étiez-vous en mesure d'ordonner à Toy
de
mettre en œuvre de telles pratiques?
His nature was to resort to torture. I would like to say clearly that these two people died already. Toy probably died, and Pon also died, I guess.
Toy est mort, Pon également. Saw
Pon tortured,
Toy.
And I was satisfied with Toy through his observation that he tried to compete to gain my favor by way of introducing the hot torturing technique
en introduisant la méthode de torture à
so
chaud ou de torture
when
chaude.
I wanted Toy to interrogate anyone, then comrade Hor would manage,
soit,
although I had the authority to make such decision, but Hor would be in good assistance when it comes to forwarding anyone to
avait,
Toy
la possibilité de renvoyer
the president
pour que cette méthode soit pratiquée.
We would like to know whether you ordered Toy, how did you order
Toy? Alors,
Toy
de quelle
to,
manière donnez-vous vos instructions à
carry
Toy
out torturing techniques
qu'il pratique de telles
Normally, when people were referred to any respective person, then the person would handle the task spontaneously. And they were well informed already. Any prisoner would not be beaten until they died, and that the confession was cut off. So they were well informed and full control. The president, so do I understand correctly that those people would come to seek your instructions and to receive your orders personally, or how were the orders
delivered? Vos instructions, de quelle manière les vos instructions arrivaient-elles aux personnes? Étaient-elles transmises?
In referring people to any particular interrogator, such a practice was done through comrade
Hor.
So, for example, if one particular group failed to interrogate any particular prisoner, then they would refer to other people, other interrogators. So this is the way how we operated our daily basis business.
Au quotidien.
The president, on the 1st of October 1976, on document you wrote to Bonn.
Vous avez écrit sur un document à Bonn.
You said that if you torture that prisoner until the prisoner died, then you would not be implicated or would not be punished by the
Ankara.
So what is your opinion about this?
The accused,
I think it is the old story, and I can recall the events during the investigation phase. I did write this letter to Bonn to deter
the
prisoner's brother Man Yan, Man-san,
alias Ya.
So I asked him to beat that prisoner, and I even asserted that although you beat that person until that person died, and you would not be punished by me. And we agreed with my superior that we should use such a letter to assist our operation when it comes to torturing the prisoners.
À faire fonctionner la procédure.
The president, this morning, you
le président,
stated
ce matin, vous avez
that
dit
you taught torturing techniques and interrogating techniques to
les techniques staff at S21. Au personnel
at the beginning, you said that the session could commence once every 4 weeks, but later on you changed to once every 3 weeks. So in such session, did you teach the interrogators how tortures should be employed?
Comment les méthodes de torture devaient être
the accused, how tortures were carried out, were not taught in
la manière dont les tortures
those sessions. However,
pratiquées n'étaient pas l'objet, n'étaient pas enseignées dans le cadre de ces séances.
We talked in details the importance of tortures to the interrogators. We only noted the importance of interrogation, of tortures, correction,
ou des tortures,
and how tortures would be carried out. They had been agreed between I and Nat, and that the four methods were used. Nat, light, the electrocution, and I reminded Nat of the plastic bag tactic that Brother Warren introduced, and also we agreed that beating would be the general method for torturing. And regarding the waterboarding, it was passed down from the authority in the Norodom Sihanouk regime and Lol Nol regime, because we were familiar with such tactic, but we did not really make any written notes concerning such practice or allowing our people to introduce such tactics.
The president, in
the sessions regarding the torturing methods to be inflicted on the prisoners, did you remind or confirm the torturing methods to the interrogators, or did you remind them not to torture any prisoner until they died? Did you ever warn any interrogator about this?
Avez-vous rappelé aux interrogateurs cet élément?
The accused.
L'accusé.
I'm not quite sure if I can remember that.
De pouvoir me rappeler de ce point.
However, I think I may have spoken about this. In reality, in the practice,
en réalité,
when
dans la pratique,
they beaten anyone until they died, the prisoners died, I tried to report to my superior and to make him understand that the interrogators should be spared from being punished, because I would say that interrogators would not want to beat anyone to death. And regarding the case of Ping Kum Si or Ping Kum Su, I don't remember that prisoner. I advised the interrogator repeatedly not to beat that prisoner until he died. But if sometime the torture led to the death of any prisoner, I would then cover the mistake and reported on the matter to the superior and asking him for favor.
Et je lui et je demandais qu'il adopte une attitude.
The president just now we asked the question concerning the orders, which is the general order from you to the interrogators,
à l'attention, à l'adresse des interrogateurs.
And also you mentioned about the orders from the superiors.
Des instructions venant des
so supérieurs. Have you had you received any orders from Nat and from Sun Sen
reçu des instructions de Nat et de Sun Sen
to torture any particular prisoner?
Les prisonniers, certains prisonniers.
Was there a case? I mean, when there were any requests to torture, to employ any particular torture methods to any particular prisoner, I mean the request made to the upper echelon or to superior from Nat or from Sun Sen.
Les requêtes venant de l'échelon supérieur ou de Nat.
The accused, when Nat was the chairman,
Nat était directeur,
I think I'm not quite sure if I can remember it.
Je ne suis pas sûr de pouvoir me rappeler ce qu'il
I think
était.
If it existed, it would be the orders from him to the subordinate cadres.
D'ordre de
and
sa part
for me, if I was not certified with any confessions, then I would ask or refer the case to the people who interrogated the prisoners to clarify the confessions. With Sun Sen, my superior, he closely monitor my work and I received such orders from the superior. It's true.
Il est vrai, de telles instructions de mon supérieur.
You exercised these orders and then imparted the orders to your subordinates who were interrogators, or did you apply the orders personally and directly? The accused. When I interrogated Khoi Thuon, at the beginning, I reported immediately to superior and he would advise me to conduct further activities. But later on, I referred it to Comrade Bon to conduct the interrogation on Khoi Thuon.
There was a case when
There was a letter written to Sid Chai alias Tom. And the when it comes to writing a letter, he asked me whether how we could address Tom. Or the contemptible Tom or just
Tom.
Then he discussed it with me.
Tom le méprisable.
And he wrote to me
avec moi,
that
écrit,
I should present this letter to Tom, so that he was convinced that Ankar would read his confession.
Le contenu de ses aveux.
This is how it was operated.
There was a letter
from Brother Kiel to me concerning the interrogation of alias Tom. I received such comments from him, although there was some kind of threatening message done by me, but with instruction from the superior.
The President, what about the interrogation of the foreigners?
I do not
mean the Vietnamese civilians, I mean the Westerners. How did the interrogators conduct their interrogation because of the language barrier? How was it organized? The accused, Mr. President, the interrogation for the foreigners was conducted by two interrogators. I was not sure if there was one interpreter or two interpreters, but the interpreter, when I went to inspect the interrogation, name
John,
I do not know, I cannot recall his surname. So he was an interpreter for Comrade Bond because Bond could not speak English and I myself did not speak English. And Comrade Ho went to look for the person from the prison. His name was Kim Van Chon, and he worked as an interpreter for the interrogator. So for the English language, we used Kim Van Chon as the interpreter, and for the Vietnamese prisoners, we used Kim Van Tan.
Camarade Tan.
The President, what about the other foreigners? Because from the list, there were more than 70, actually there were 78 foreign prisoners as shown by Judge Cartwright last week, and amongst them there were other nationalities.
Il y avait un including Thai, Laotian, étrangers, donc des Thai, des Laotiens,
and Japanese journalist.
Et un journaliste japonais.
So, was there anyone who spoke Thai?
Y avait-il quelqu'un
so,
qui
if
thai?
No one spoke Thai, et how si the interrogation thai, was conducted?
Les interrogatoires étaient menés.
The accused.
L'accusé.
For the Thai nationalities, I only saw the names on the list.
Thai, je n'ai vu que les noms sur la liste.
So I did not know where those people were or who interrogated them.
Qui les interrogeait.
I concluded that
j'ai conclu que
initially,
au départ,
maybe the list from 164 reported it to the general staff. However, I can only say that I did not see anyone interrogating the Thai people, and I did not assign anyone to interpret to interrogate the Thai people. I think it might happen during the time Nat was the chairman. And for the person who worked for Japanese newspapers, I was not sure as well.
The President, thank you.
The purpose of interrogation in general, what was it for? Can you elaborate this for the chamber?
Est-ce que vous pouviez, pourriez-vous étayer ce point?
The accused, Mr. President, the interrogation at S21 was conducted as a strategical direction for the individual to confess about the traitorous activity. This is the main foundation. However, as a consequence, the way the interrogators use it Then the confession would be examined by the upper echelon, and the people implicated in the confession would be examined and monitored. And as a consequence of this,
un suivi était effectué.
I could not say it is lawful, but I could say that the upper echelon was clever. They rightly arrested the KGB agents or the CIA agents. In the case of Goitun, if Goitun did not confess during the interrogation at S21, then the upper echelon would be shameful in their making decision to arrest him. So first, to confirm that the arrest was done right, and the second, that the confession was used to investigate on other implicated people.
Utilisé pour identifier les activités de la personne, mais également pour identifier les activités pour mettre en cause d'autres personnes.
The President, this morning, you stated question. About the groups.
Ce matin, vous avez parlé
of interrogators.
Des différents groupes d'interrogateurs.
At S21, and there was a female interrogation team.
Et vous avez mentionné une équipe
d'interrogatrices. To interrogate the female detainees.
D'interroger les femmes
However,
détenues.
The female interrogator who was appointed was later on detained and arrested, tortured, interrogated, and smashed. And based on our recollection until 1977, the issue was finished.
Apparemment, en
what we want to know is that the female prisoners who were assigned to interrogate and later on they themselves became the prisoners,
et ensuite détenus à leur tour,
what types of mistakes or offenses they made,
une faute.
Because there were only a few female cadres or staff in the interrogation team, so how was the process done?
Alors, comment cela s'est-il passé?
The accuser, Mr. President, réponse. The five female cadres whom I assigned with the approval from the upper echelons to become the interrogation cadres for female prisoners. I think it was done in 1977.
Je crois.
And after the incident when a male interrogator sexually abused
sélectionné parce que
female prisoner,
une femme détenue avait été
a
subi des sévices de la part
so
de
the five female interrogators continued their interrogation activities. Let me report it again. These female interrogators did not commit any offense.
N'ont commis aucune faute.
Comrade Pern, when they were arrested based on the decision of the upper echelon, so one female interrogator was arrested. And later on the 6th of December 1978, from what
et
I can recall, Comrade Hoyt was arrested because I received an order from the upper echelon. So the wife of Comrade Kuhn was subsequently arrested as well. Comrade Kuhn did not make any mistake or offense, but because her husband was arrested, that's why automatically she hates to be arrested as well. So until
arrêtée.
The 6th of December
78,
another female interrogator was arrested, only
Comrade
Hall's wife there, and another Comrade Nee was there, and another female interrogator. So there were only three of them
il ne restait
left.
Après cela que trois femmes pouvant mener d'interrogatoire.
And the two female cadres who were arrested not because they commit any offense, but because they were the wives of those who were arrested.
Faute, mais parce qu'elles étaient les épouses de cadres même arrêtés.
Hello, Dr. Chakram.
The President, judges of the bench, do you have any questions to be put to the accused?
Des questions que vous souhaiteriez poser à l'accusé?
Judge Lavange, you take
Judge
the floor.
Lavange, je vous en prie.
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire ce qui, selon vous, caractérise la torture? Pour vous, qu'est-ce que c'est la torture?
What is torture? What does torture mean for you?
It is difficult to respond.
Il est difficile
I
de
think
répondre,
it involves a philosophy.
Je crois que c'est une question philosophique.
It is hard for me to answer.
Il m'est difficile.
Could you answer? Could you ask me differently so that I can respond?
Poser cette question de façon différente.
Judge Quelle est la principale caractéristique de la torture?
Est-ce
que sa caractéristique principale n'est pas d'abord d'infliger des souffrances extrêmes à une personne qui est sous son contrôle? Et quelles formes peuvent prendre ces souffrances? Est-ce que ce sont simplement des souffrances physiques?
Are these only, is this only physical suffering?
The accused. It is the infliction of suffering, of additional suffering.
Des souffrances, une souffrance.
To the victims.
À la victime.
To force them to confess.
Pour contraindre la victime à avouer quelque chose.
Therefore, it was both the force physically,
et donc il y avait
the physical pain,
de la force pour infliger la douleur,
and with the scoldings,
et aussi
with the verbal abuse,
des insultes,
it contributed to the psychological suffering,
à déstabiliser psychologiquement la victime.
Upon the confessors, so that they would give in to
pour
confession.
Que les victimes cèdent et passent aux aveux.
In principle, in my teaching, they hate to
dans la formation que je donnais, je
the prisoners
disais qu'il fallait
verbally first,
d'abord agir de façon verbale
before they resorted
avant d'avoir
to
recours
torture.
À la torture.
But nobody seldom follow the practice
mais
because they focus
conseil,
more on the torture
rarement appliqué,
and it became
les interrogateurs avaient plutôt tendance à recourir à la torture qui est devenue la pratique normale.
Therefore, it was both the infliction
donc,
on physical and psychological
une
suffering.
Souffrance et physique et psychologique.
So it involved these types of sufferings.
Il y avait ces deux types de souffrances.
Judge Lavelle,
on a parlé ce matin de différentes façons dont les prisonniers étaient torturés.
Ways the prisoners were tortured.
Est-ce que vous avez imaginé
did you imagine
ce que pouvaient ressentir
what,
ces
have
prisonniers?
You ever imagined what these prisoners could have felt?
Prenons par exemple
Let's, for example,
le cas
take the case of,
de l'eau. puisque vous avez dit qu'il arrivait que de l'eau soit versée dans le nez
des prisonniers.
Quel effet ça fait?
And what kind of effect does this produce, according to you?
The accused. Through the experience from the former police work, when the stomach was filled with water,
quand l'estomac est rempli d'eau,
the prisoner would be shaken so that the prisoner would throw up the water from the stomach.
Le prisonnier vomit l'eau qu'il a ingérée.
And for a number of occasions, the prisoner would become unconscious.
Et parfois, le prisonnier perd même conscience.
And when the prisoner became conscious, then the interrogation continued. That was the practice.
L'interrogatoire se poursuit. C'est comme cela qu'on faisait.
At S21, it was only done on one person.
À S21, cela n'a été fait que sur une personne.
The name was Kim Jun.
Un certain Kim Jun.
This King Jun
was
famous within the internal rank.
Était une personne très connue dans les rangs du parti.
As it was known that the former police, when they pour the water through his nostrils, the water could not go or get through his nostrils.
Car quand on lui versait de l'eau dans le nez, l'eau ne passait pas plus loin.
So the water would not get inside his body or reach his lung.
Et l'eau ne pénétrait pas ses poumons, n'entrait pas dans son corps.
And when he arrived at S21,
quand il est arrivé à S21,
all sorts of interrogation techniques were used, but the confession was not coming out.
De torture sur lui, mais il n'avouait pas.
And because of that, I consulted with Comrade Ho to try another method because we knew that
parce que nous savions.
He knew that he was famous, that the enemy poured the water through his nostrils, but the water did not get through.
Cette technique de verser de l'eau dans le nez n'avait rien donné.
Therefore, I ordered them to experiment the process, and indeed, the water did not get through his nostrils.
Et de fait, l'eau ne passait pas par son nez.
So, as a consequence of pouring the water into the nostril, was the result of the former practice by the former regime police.
Était une technique ancienne.
And it was also not successful in the use at S21.
Mais on a constaté qu'elle n'était pas très utile quand on a essayé de l'appliquer à S21.
So, we only experimented only on this one person,
nous
and we stopped.
Nous n'avons expérimenté que sur cette personne, ensuite nous avons arrêté.
This is my response to you.
Voilà ce que je peux vous dire.
Donc, selon vous, une
Judge
technique
Laverne,
inefficace.
According to you, it was an inefficient method that was not
continued. Pour
autant, however,
c'est une technique qui paraît relativement ancienne, vous l'avez indiqué.
To be relatively old,
vous avez dit aussi que l'eau ne rentrait pas dans les poumons. Mais est-ce que vous ne pensez pas que celui qui reçoit de l'eau comme ça
aura
la sensation de se noyer,
aura
la sensation de suffoquer, il peut même avoir la sensation qu'il va mourir? Est-ce que vous pensez que c'est quelque chose d'anodin,
d'inefficace?
Je me réponds à l'objet de la grande.
the accused. Your Honor, this kind of torture made the detainee, the victims, felt that they were drowning and suffocating. And it is the practice that we try to inflict on the prisoner, and I do accept that we did apply that tactic.
Je le reconnais.
However, regarding the individual King Chun, we failed to pour any to make the water get through to his lungs.
En sorte que l'eau pénètre les poumons.
Tactic was smarter than
il était plus fort
the techniques we applied because he was prepared well already before he was arrested by the enemies in the former regime.
Déjà du fait de son expérience sous le régime précédent.
In conclusion, I do not contest the trial of such practice, and it is very offensive.
Qui sont extrêmement
brutales. And the it was not efficient, and there was no good effect at all after such technique was applied on that individual.
Quand elle était appliquée à cette personne.
Avez-vous imaginé ce que pouvait ressentir une personne dans la tête? Would be placé dans un sac en plastique. Qu'est-ce qu'elle pouvait ressentir cette personne?
What do you think such a person might have felt?
A person whose head was covered with plastic bag and while their nostrils and mouth were shut.
A le nez et la bouche obstruée.
And they would feel like they were dying.
Et cette personne a l'impression de mourir.
And suffocating. So I knew that
elle
they
suffoque.
Would felt that way.
Donc je savais que c'était ce qu'elles allaient ressentir.
Vous avez assisté à des suffocations?
Have you been present at such episodes of suffocation?
The accused,
Your Honor, I never were present
juge, non,
during such episodes, and people who were suffering
séance,
from such techniques were very few.
Et il y a très peu de gens qui ont infligé cette technique.
The photos, the surviving photos at S21 prove
qui sont restées,
that such techniques introduced until one prisoner died.
A été abandonnée lorsqu'un prisonnier est mort.
Dans les rapports qui vous étaient faits, on vous indiquait comment se passaient les tortures? On vous indiquait le degré de souffrance subi par les personnes? Qu'est-ce qu'on vous disait, puisque vous n'étiez pas là?
Were you informed about the progress of such torture, since you were not there in person?
The accused, the degree of tortures would be stated as medium, minimal,
comme moyen, minimal.
So far as I remember, there was a report from Bonn which detailed how many lashes would be inflicted on the prisoner. So in such a report, I would see those, and then I would annotate on such a report by asking them to conduct further tortures, for example.
En disant, par exemple, de poursuivre la torture.
So after the tortures, I have not obtained any documents to prove that I educate them politically regarding the development of the torture techniques, but the document prove that I ask them to torture more. The president interrupts. It is time to take an adjournment. So the chamber would like to take the adjournment and resume the session at 1:30 p.m. The parties to the proceeding are advised to attend this afternoon session as mentioned. The security guards, please take the accused to the waiting room and bring him in to the courtroom by 1:30 p.m.